Hasn't lost a home game yet this season. Cocke County is looking to change that. The Red Devils with a huge lead to start the second. Caden Stevens takes the handoff, and he has a cloud of dust behind him. He sees the end zone, but is knocked out at the one. Hulls would score on the next play. The Red Devils continue to pour it on. The handoff is taken around, and the Red Devils lower the shoulder and get into Pater. All Hulls in this one, 63-6.